on my way to bring her to her forever home. I really hope that whoever is getting her has a lot of patience, because she's gonna need a lot of patience. I'm gonna miss you, baby girl. I'm gonna miss all of them. Yeah. I hope you'll be well taken care of, and I hope you'll be good. Don't eat anything, no cords and nothing you're not supposed to. I know you like to do that. No shoes, no cords. Be a good girl. You're gonna like car rides. Look at that. Nice and warm in the car for her. She's playful and runs around inside, but once you get her in the car, she goes to sleep. Okay, so I'm on my way to get Unspoken from work and deliver the baby girl. Directions to where we're meeting by hand, so that should help save some battery life. All right, we're off. Okay, so far so good. Going along good. They were sleeping for a little bit, but we're stopped for a potty break. Need to eat a little bit. It was stage. No, looks like they're just trying to hide it. Okay, we're doing really good on time. So now we're okay, so far everything's going good. Zara is at her forever home now. She's gonna be spoiled, I know. I can tell. She's gonna be well loved. So now I'm gonna go drop off Bandit. She's sleeping. Snug. It's icy in some spots, slow going, but the plows are out doing a really good job. There's a lot of plows out, so that's good. And the visibility is good too, so that's good. So here we go. This is the first time I've actually been inside this store, because it used to be like other stores, and then the Terrace movie theater used to be behind it over there. That's where we used to watch movies for just a dollar. And then that used to be Rainbow. And then there's a lake over there. And then Victory Memorial Drive. And yeah. So thank you so much for watching. I had a adventurous night. Bye for now.